In addition, we want to call out and inform the Inspector General of Police that long before he became the Inspector General of Police, and to also inform Mr. Matiang'i that long before he became the Minister of Interior, Kenyans signed the United Nations Convention on Human Rights. Thereafter, we entrenched it in our constitution. Hence the reason why we have a Bill of Rights in our constitution. We established the Kenya National Human Rights Commission for a reason. So these arbitrary arrests, political persecutions, torture, and harassment and torture of citizens is completely unacceptable, and we are therefore calling upon the international community, all international human rights organizations, also the local ones, and the Kenya National Human Rights Watch to start stepping up and begin to watch this government, because we are going to an era where they are beginning to plow back on the human rights that had already been entrenched in our constitution. We are saying that if the Kenya National Human Rights Commission does not call out the Inspector General of Police and Mr. Matiang'i, then we shall be asking for their impeachment, because they can no longer serve as commissioners to be able to protect the human rights of Kenyans. We will not find this is not acceptable, and it has no place in Kenya. And going forward, we are calling upon Kenyans to be on the watch and on the lookout for this, because we will not stand by and watch our country go back to the dark days of the late 80s.